Oh yeah. Blah, blah. I'm back again. All these other teams out here running their mouth, saying we don't deserve shit, but they know nothing about the talent that we got, and it's attracted some scouts. I'm writing this shit to remove all the doubt. Shout out to my team, cause we're ready to ride. We're going to the top and we're starting our climb. Now don't let that fool, we like to have a good time. We get a little crazy, sometimes losing our minds. People wanna be great, but they aren't willing to work. If you don't already know, you better listen and learn. I see you coming for the crown and you gon' get your turn to take this ass whoop and get on the bus and return back to where you came from. Where you mean something, but here in Peaceful Valley, you don't really mean nothing. Sorry if that hurts your feelings, but I'm not really into dealing with all these false claims about us losing more games. It doesn't really matter that we lost a few names. Apparently they were too good to win another ring, or maybe they just needed someone holding the hand, or wanted the status of being a D1 man. I mean, you know the motto, it's the next man up. I hope it all goes well for at least one of you. Not having any friends has to be kind of rough. I'm sure your mom is real happy about folding your stuff. All the same to me, because I love my team. A bunch of kids out here just living the dream, looking at us funny like, what do you mean? Put up my fourth finger and just look at the bling. Ha ha, had to do it to him. You know this, yeah, we're gonna prove it to him. Cause the realest come from 264 Main, and I promise that you won't forget our name. Got that ring, now we going back to back. Yeah, back to back. Got that ring, now we going back to back. You heard it right, back to back. This is what I gotta do to make you people notice us. This bitch is asking me if she's allowed to post this photo. If I say it's all good, and she'll probably make a both of the time she met your boy and he told her she was good enough. We got one ring and you know we're coming back, but damn if we got two, could you imagine that? So above all of the rest, we're in a different class. Damn, back to back shit, but it won't be the last. Got that ring, now we going back to back. Yeah, back to back. Got that ring, now we going back to back. You heard it right, back to back. I really wanna take this time to thank all of our fans. This upcoming year, you better be back in the stands. So when you hear this song, you better throw up your hands. And if you haven't got it yet, I'll say it again. Got that ring, now we going back to back, yeah. Back to back. We got that ring, now we going back to back. You heard it right, back to back.